Hi guys, we got this hay we're gonna put up in the barn, and we stacked it here the other day when we were mowing, and then we threw a bunch of firewood on top of it after we're done. It all just packed down really, really tight. Pretty good wall right here that, you know, was up to here and just packed down.
All right, friends, there we go. All right, friends, so I'm gonna try and show you my end of it. I'll probably have to move this a few times. Kinda got the tripod in the way, but I'll work around it for a little while. All righty, here we go. Dang it. I can just go in another pile, sweep it off right there. Was it easier? All right, friends. Hopefully I'm in front of the camera. There we go. You see? I'll spin around a little slower. So there it is. The whole truckload of hay. I'm gonna spin you around here. So look at that. An empty trailer already. And we're at 16 minutes. Not too bad. How'd it go on your end, Christopher?
Pretty smooth. It was nice and packed. Made it easier to pitch up there. Went quick.
Alrighty, friends. I'm going to close video out here. I hope everybody has a great day. We're going to move on, do some other stuff. If we think of it, we'll record. I'll talk to you later. Yeah, tell us what you think. I'm sure a few of you are rolling your eyes. Hopefully there's a few of you sitting there going, wow, I can make hay too. Alrighty, talk to you later, bye.